take 87.
Hello. It is evening. Sunshine, thank you. It's been a bit scary today. There was black clouds. It's now not, because you are here.
Oh, yeah.
Abhorrent decimation.
It's a mouthful.
Have I got that?
Yeah, abhorrent decimation. Yeah, you got it.
Excellent.
Where are you from?
All around. Yeah. I'm from Croydon.
I'm from Somerset. And
Ross is...
Yeah, we're
from
Sussex.
Surrey and Sussex kind of area originally.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, all around.
I'm from Lewis.
And you still like that, or do you now live...
No, we're still around. Yeah. We make it as hard as possible. Yeah.
We like to drive.
We love driving.
We like
driving,
to do a lot of miles.
This guy has to drive like 2.5 hours to have a 4-hour jam.
Okay, yeah. Do you like taking turns which town you go to?
No. He always comes to us.
Of course they don't. They make me come to them.
Yeah. Nice. Okay, describe yourselves, one word each. Your music.
Interesting.
Oh, I thought you meant describe myself. I was going to say short.
The music.
Wonderful.
Techie.
Okay.
Laborious.
Different.
Oh, wow. What was your word there?
Laborious?
Yeah, there's a lot of labour involved.
Oh, right. That sounded something a bit more glorious.
That's the sound of a jaded, angry man.
Okay. So what's a go-to track to listen to you for someone who's not heard you?
Off the new album. Just listen to the whole album because it's a concept album and it should be listened to as one body of work.
Ah. How long's the album?
50 minutes, so take a seat.
Okay. Nice.
50 minutes,
journey.
Exactly.
We've got a few singles. Check out Conspire.
Yeah, videos?
Oh. Yeah, video for Conspire, Side in the Dark, Granted Indulgence. Right. Just check it out.
I'm so new to the band, I haven't A, learnt the songs, or B, learnt the names of the songs.
So there you go.
Are you playing in the band this weekend?
We already played, yeah, today.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Yeah, you've learnt
something
then.
Songs, you haven't learnt the names of the songs.
That's true. I don't think I know the songs. It just kind of happened.
What's age? Stofi, your blood stage.
We played on the Sophie one at about 2:20. Okay. And it was very good because we all had a fun, safe time. And there was a lot. It was absolutely rammed. People were actually queuing to get in, which we were very grateful for.
Excellent.
Yeah.
And it wasn't because it rained.
No,
it was dry, yeah. We wanted it to rain because we wanted people to come in and watch us.
We had a tactic, but God decided otherwise. So he gave us glorious sunshine and the seeds of many thousand people.
It was nice. The seeds. Wow.
Yeah.
It was sowing the seeds of love.
You obviously wasn't there. It was coming at us all the time.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Nice. You've been watching this weekend?
Dude, yesterday we got here and we'd been on the road like way longer than we needed to. We all got like a little bit 4-pint pissed, so we just went home and played FIFA. And then we got here this morning and we had to load in and do the gig. So we've been doing press after this. I want to catch Macabre tonight. I know these guys are quite excited to see Ghost.
Very excited to see Ghost.
I want to try and catch Hatebreed if they're not done already.
Yes.
Municipal Waste.
Ghost.
Maybe a bit of Megadeth tomorrow.
Not Ghost.
Not Ghost.
He's just being edgy. He said Ghost
earlier. He loves them.
Changing up a bit.
Megadeth, is that tonight or is that tomorrow?
It's tomorrow.
So you'll find him there.
Megadeth.
Just going, Dave.
Megadeth.
Dave. Just for ages, that'll be him.
Yeah. All right. Nice. Excellent. Okay. We are writing a song this weekend.
You're writing a song?
So
banging.
Okay. I'm going to tell you the last line that was written.
Okay.
And you need to write the next line.
Here we go.
So line was, this is from Cradle of Filth with James, Dan and Nick.
Well, that was it. I'm not impressed.
Ride to the sky on a ship called Fantasy.
Oh, all right.
Okay.
Yeah. Because that's good because that's leading you somewhere.
Yeah.
You got something to go with that.
No. Nice. That'll do, I think. What was it?
Ride to the sky on a ship called Fantasy.
There we go.
Fantasy.
Oh, I can't say it. Abdemonic.
Abhorrent decimation.
Abhorrent decimation.
We played a show the other day. Someone called us Abominable Ruination, which was great.
Well, there's an album title.
And kind of true.
And kind of true, yeah.
Now I can't remember which one's which.
We're Abhorrent Decimation.
Abhorrent Decimation.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, dude.